क्वेश्चन सेकेंड इज आस्क फ्रॉम सब्जेक्ट अल्गोरिथम ऑफ मार्क्स 1. फॉर पैरामीटर ए एंड बी बोथ ऑफ विच आर ओमेगा 1, टी एन इज इक्वल टी एन 1 टू द पावर 1 डिवाइड बाय ए प्लस 1 एंड टी बी इज इक्वल 1, देन द वैल्यू ऑफ टी एन इज. टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ टी एन वी आर यूजिंग द सब्स्टिट्यूट मैथड. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट द इक्वेशन टी एन इज इक्वल टी एन n to the power 1 by a plus 1, then substitute the value of n to the power 1 by a. n to the power 1 by a is n to the power 1 by a, 1 by a square plus 1 plus 1. So, and we will substitute the value of n to the power 1 by a square now, that is n to the power 1 by a cube plus 1. So, plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is plus 3, and so on. We will do this till the value we will reach to the k, t n, n to the power 1 by a k plus k. We want this to be the base term and we know that the t b is equal 1. So, we equate this value to the b. To find the k, we equate n to the power 1 by a k is equal b, as we know that the t b is equal 1. So, b is b to the power a k is equal n. Now, we will apply the log both the sides. We will get log b a to the power k equal log n, a to the power k log b equal log n, a to the power k equal log n by log b. We will rewrite this equation as log b n by using the logarithmic property. Now, we again take a log, so k is equal log a log b n. Now, we will put the value of the k in the above equation. T n is equal T n 1 by a k plus k. We equate this equation to the b and k is log a log b n. We know that the tb is 1. So, tn is equal theta of log a log b n. Hence, option a is correct.